A few days ago, a rumor started about an aerial ghost that lives above the city of Kyiv. Does it truly exist? If so, what kind of plane is it? Who pilots it? Where does it land and when does it take off from? Legend has it that this ghost managed to take down multiple planes of the Russian Federation. Here are images that might have caught the ghost of Kyiv in action. It looks to be an Ukrainian MiG-29 fighter.